My name is Marika Constable and I work for the preparatory program at UJOP Poděbrady. Why you chose Czech Republic and UJOP Poděbrady as the place to prepare you for your future studies? And how did you find our course and adaptation into Czech Republic? Could you tell us, is it difficult for you to deal with that situation? What your message would be for them?